These psychedelic drugs can be conceived of as points on an informational grid. They provide new perspectives on reality. And it is when you connect all points of perspective that you have on reality that a reasonably applicable model of it begins to appear. And I have this reasonably applicable model that Wittgenstein calls something which is true enough. kind of ouroboric equation or a bootstrap situation. A new reality will generate a new language. A new language will fix a new reality and make it part of this reality.